Well, Gavir, you know, people all across the country have been keeping an eye on this legal battle between Georgia's Republican governor and its capital city's Democratic mayor. Well, the governor originally filed that suit because the mayor began to roll back some of her city's reopening plans. Well, I want to show you this statement that we got late last night from the governor's office. It says, shortly after we filed suit against Mayor Bottoms and the Atlanta City Council, the mayor retreated from misleading claims that the city was reverting to phase one by shuttering specific businesses and penalizing law-abiding business owners. The statement goes on to say, now Mayor Bottoms has taken several opportunities to publicly explain that phase one is purely voluntary, and we appreciate this concession. This appears to be a sign that the two sides might be able to reach an agreement outside the courtroom. The original point of contention was this. Under the governor's executive orders regarding the pandemic, it spells out that local governments cannot impose rules that are more restrictive or less restrictive than the governor's. When mayors of other cities recently started mandating masks, Mayor Bottoms decided to do so as well, but she also said she was reverting back to phase one of her city's reopening plan. And that is the part that apparently irritated the governor, the notion that businesses and their employees would be affected by the mayor's actions. Now, a spokesman for the governor's office made it clear the lawsuit is still on, but he says the governor is withdrawing his request for an emergency hearing that was scheduled for today. We will certainly keep you posted as the legal wrangling continues. Live at the state capitol, Rebecca Schramm, CBS 46 News.